So I'm gonna start this. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope graze. See, isn't that wonderful? Home on the range. I will paint something like that. It's nice, a little bit of music, excitement, and the thought of, I would think about the old garden where we lived as kids, old run-down rest of houses and all the hedges around, and make a sky maybe where the sun peeks out behind the sun. See, when it's red in your mind, no mercy. It's just you have to fire that on. Home on that almighty range. The magic light is on, and I will fire in. Wash it here. Passion blue. And I would say Alizarin crimson. And a touch of black this time. Make a kind of a color like bluish, grayish, tealish, kind of a what? Let's see. Let's see how it works out. Yeah, actually, that's the color. That's the color. See, now I just fire in like a cloud up there. Come down here and here. Yeah, already the sky is coming the way I want it. And I will pull it down to the point that I know roughly where the trees start and whatever there. And I think it would be nice to say the sun peeks out around there somewhere. I will use my fan brush and I will add a little bit more black to the same paint I have. You see here? Just like this. But not much paint on the brush, just like blow it on. See? Oh, look at that. There's a cloud moving up there more. Moving up there. See? Good. That gives me all the gray, all the darks, and all the colors I want. The next step, clean your brush. And I will go into that almighty white. So I always have two types of white. There's a bit of a thinner white, that's a bit of a thicker white. And look at the hair. I will use white and a wee little touch of red. Just a wee little touch of red. Something like this. See, more white. See? Can you see what I do here? Maybe that might just do the whole trick. And I will go around that here. See, and then we march off and get lighter. Again, wash. See how dirty the brush is? Clean your brush. Make sure you have a dry brush. And you fire in again that thinner paint, but that is quite a thick paint anyway. See, with a touch of red, a wee little touch of red in there, and go around again, around here, maybe here, and go off. See? Because the dirt, the dark from the canvas goes into your brush, and you got it lighter, darker, and that's just perfect. That's all you aim for. I just would like to show you always that easy way of living, easy way of creating, easy way of living. Oh, that is what's wonderful. Again, a bit more white. And we look at that. God, I just touched that little bit of red there. Maybe a bit more white. See, and just the right folder brush. And go round again. Round again. There. But don't come back. See, that dirt will be, you will make a mess of that. But what I will do here in this case, I will have a clean brush again, and I will run some sunbeams going right into the country. See, like this. Has nice bumps, just beautiful. Look at that. Isn't it nice how fast how easy, because I can do it with the paint I have. I selected a good solid paint, and that makes me do those crazy things. Okay, then the next step, I will use the other fan brush and a clean one, and look, I just go around like this. So this is a cloud, I bring it out. Sometimes you can use your finger if you want to. It makes nice clouds too. But in this case, I just would leave it like that. Hey, there we are. Good. That's the sky I want for that farm. The next step, I will grab my almighty knife and we'll think. I will put the farmhouse, maybe, let's see, I'll show you. I just mark it on roughly. I would say here would be nice as an old farmhouse, maybe with the roof coming up like this, and going right in there. See, something in that direction. Space it in your own mind. And then I would say that would be the roof. And on this side here, I would pull it over like this. See? And, so, good, let's start. I will use black and the thicker white and mix myself a wood color. See, like big wood. Oh, look at that thick, strong paint. And when I move it around here, watch what happens. See, I get those beautiful lines. Look at that. There's an old woodshed, old wood barn. Oh, there you are. There you are. Now, under the roof, I will use darker colors. And I will mark my roof. I would say there. Home wandering, over the deer and antelope ring. Isn't it wonderful? Yes, this beautiful thoughts, those beautiful thoughts. Home on the ring. Look at that. Look at that. Just think the sun is there and the light will be here. Here, that's the shadow side. Under the roof here is a shadow, more or less. There it is darker. Pull it all out. I will do a lot with my knife this time. It's an easy way of, maybe here on the bottom, I just add, see this gray, and let it be dark underneath that overhang. And now I will use Alizarin crimson and black, and I will create kind of a, I would say start from here, in like this. See, that's that overhang again of the roof. Oh, maybe I make it a bit wider. See, then again, dark underneath here. And let it get lighter. You must think this hangs over too. See, now we will use white. And I will start here. See how the bars, you can see the bars, you can see the wood, see that wood grain even in. But highlight it and do it so that it has a, makes sense, common sense. I will use a 2x6 up there. 2x6 up there. That's usually what you have. Maybe other 2x6 on this side. See, already you build yourself that beautiful home on the range. Here, a little bit there. Lots of spark. Now the roof depends on whatever colors you want, you put it on. It could be a mossy roof, it could be a red roof, it can be any roof. You can have a broken roof. In this case, I can act like I have a broken roof there. You can make open up. And do it your good old way. If it is your way, it is the right way. See, maybe here I will put maybe a door in here, big door, dark colors. Standing like this, you look in like this, so you could see a little bit of the side of that door here. See? Isn't that wonderful how you can go along with just your creative power. That creative power is just a wonderful way of being alive on this earth. Wonderful way of being alive on this earth. And here a little bit on top, just a little bit there. And let it be rough, don't worry too much. See, that is what makes your painting a painting. You can go too fine. When you start, you know, when I started painting, that was so perfect, and it doesn't sell right. That little bit of abstract is good in your work. See, this loose here, I was, okay. Now, I will use a kind of a loose brush, a big brush, and sap green, Prussian blue, black. See all those colors together, lots of those colors. See how I just load my brush. And I will say, there are trees there behind. Oh, look, behind the barn. Isn't that wonderful how you get that all this coming wonderful? Look at that. Look at that. And then you pull it all down on this side, and then you can even brush it out here. See, you can think there could be a hedge on this side. Depends on, you can have a haystack, but in this case, I just put the hedge on there. And, see, like this. And in no time, you get it all. It's gone your way. As long as everything is gone your way. Maybe here I would like to have a little bit of a tree standing there. See? Isn't that wonderful? Time will come where you can say, I had it my way. And how many people have it their way? You know, as older you get and as more you see the world in action, you feel sorry for a lot of people. They never had it their way. They always had to dance when someone whistled. And that was my young years, was always when they whistled, I had to dance. And oh boy, I hate that. Whew. I think it is the freedom in the human being. I want to do it my way. Don't worry about it. I don't do any harm, but let me do it just my way. See, I tried to add a little bit more there. Good. Now, we will use maybe a 2-inch brush and highlight a little bit yellow. See, maybe a little bit of sap green. Look, this kind of a color. And the light is coming from here. So I just highlight around, see? Sometime when it's too thick, the paint is too thick, go right into the magic white and thin it down with magic white. You see how what I do here? And then it really was good. And a touch of sap green, and that's the kind of a highlight color I want to see. And then you just, look at that. Good. Take off the tips, and I do it again. More yellow. And you fire off here. That is nice. And I will use my almighty knife, and I put the other house in front of this house. That will be like, I will take my black and just paint what I already have mixed here. See, and I will say I put it a bit higher. maybe here. Ah, that's a good spot. And let that other roof come down this way, right into that roof. See? It's a bit higher perspective. It is in front of this house. Now we will use a couple of nice colors like this. See, a bit different color I have here. And I put a roof down there. See, again, orange, yellow, white. And you pull that roof down very rough, very rough. It's an old barn in the field there. Pull the roof down like this. See, and then again, dark underneath here. Bang, bang, bang. See? Ah, that's nice. See, now again, you use it as thinner paint, and I put the 2x6s on the side here. See, that is nice, it sticks good. And I will go this way here. Maybe go up to there. Maybe one side hangs a bit lower. Sometimes one side is a bit longer, you build on more. And now I will go along with this idea again. Wood, you see, look how that breaks nice. There. But leave a bit dark underneath. You like the shadow underneath. See here, I would like to see that overhang. See, there. It goes wonderful. You always can add or take off. In this case here, you see sometime. So that gives me a nice feeling of this. And maybe here I will put just a little chimney in. There. Red. Light comes from this side. I will have a bit of a lighter color on this side. On the chimney. See? Beautiful. Just dream along like that. Now, the next step, the next step. Look around, look around. I think it would be nice. Let me do a little bit of movements here on the bottom. Not much there. And I will create a kind of a teal green. I should have put it on my palette. I didn't do it. So, teal green. Teal green is always a glass color. Watch this. See, I use a bit of a thick paint and mix it. See, that's like a turquoise, but you have the swimming water, glass, see, and it gives you, watch what happened here. I just fire in a light there, and other light there. Isn't that funny how that appears like glass? No matter what, you just can't help thinking about glass when you see those colors. Maybe here I put a bit of a flower box underneath the window. They had flower boxes there. Everything's falling apart. So we will say you put a door in here. Put an almighty door in there. See? Right, right. So that is it. That's it. Make that roof, this roof, a little bit more. It looks too stiff. See? Do it like this. It's a painting. Yeah, it makes it nice if you are the creator. You are next to God with all your power, with all your. We make a painting out of that. Oh, see, that the colors that will sell when you put all that in, and it makes give you such almighty looseness, creative power. Oh God, I never talk enough about it. I have to brainwash myself all the time. This I. It is there, and when I when I use it, it's just a joy to be alive on this earth. And I think here would be nice. See, here would be nice to have a little bit of a little roof. But see, it's a woodshed. See, look at that. Isn't that nice? You can do all those things without any... Watch. There is a happy little woodshed. They have to heat the stoves. See? Make it rough. So it looks like... This is a painting. And the painting is not a photo. So... See, then here you always do some dark underneath again. Bang, bang. See, look at that. In no time, you create this kind of a feeling. And here, maybe even a bit darker. See? Isn't that wonderful? Fire off like that. No mercy. To make it easier now, you would say, gee, wouldn't it be nice if I close it all in. Close it all in. I will really now, watch. Get rid of all that. I use magic white. Look how much magic white I put in that brush. And into the sap green. See, that gets, a thinner paint sticks on a thicker paint. And I have to thin it down to a point where it really will stick. And I pull in a ton of yellow. See? Now we will see what the devil we are doing. See, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? The light comes from there. Maybe here I add a little bit. See? Depends on whatever you like. You can leave it the way it was, and if you're not happy, do it this way. As long as you can say, it was my way. Oh, you fire in there. Look at that. Oh, I let all that grout be in front of that house. Big hedge. Here, there, look at that, look at that. Here, up here. Close in that window, that door. The trees in front, see, just make it darker, make it darker. See, make it darker. No mercy. There you are. And it's so much fun to do it that way. See, all around, around, around. Now I will use a 2-inch brush. And I will highlight that. Again, a thinner paint stick. Look, all that magic white into the sap green and yellow. And that almighty yellow. So more, I want to make it as light as possible. More, more, more. You look at all that, oh, look what I do here. A lot of fun, play with mud. That's good. See? Oh, God, look at that brush. Beautiful brush, a happy brush. That is a happy brush, like a pig in manure. Look at that. Look at that. Can you see what I do here? And that one, you got it that way. I show you. See, now, watch this. Isn't that wonderful? See? Look. Here. See? Here. And then leave that dark. Leave that dark. Let it just like that, like that. See? And again, you go into that almighty paint here. If you need more white, more paint, more light, go into the magic white and lighten it up. Then you get, see, I need a brighter color there anyway, here. See, look at that. See, against that dark. More light. Need more light. Bit of yellow is always good. You make sure you have it nice and fluffy, like you want that branch. Can you see the branches right in the brush here? See, beautiful. See here, rain. Isn't that wonderful? There. Now I use my knife, and I will do it this way. You can white and this gray and a touch of red into that. And I will create kind of an in here. See? I have to dim down that paint a little bit. A thinner paint sticks on a thicker paint. See, it was a bit too thick. A thicker paint wouldn't stick on a thicker paint. But a thinner paint, watch what happened now. See, before, you remember, I couldn't do it. And then all of a sudden, I can do it. Look at how nice. How nice. See? Thin it down. And then you just bang. Look at that. Isn't that wonderful? Gives you a beautiful painting. More. I would say just go up to the door. And you come out like this. And that is it. Look there. Did you enjoy? Did you enjoy home on the range, where the deer and antelope plays? I played along and I had a lot of fun. Thank you for watching me. Bye-bye.